Most parents try to keep their kids healthy, but this does not mean that parents just give their children medicine to take all the time. This could actually make the situation worse and cost you extra money. The first thing responsible parents do is determine what kind of sickness their child possibly has. Before trying out a solution, you must first diagnose the problem. It is the same with insects. Before we start to apply controls, we first seek to know more about the pest. Luckily, if we can identify the insect, then we can usually learn more about them from the work of researchers. The more we know about the pest, the greater the chances at successful management. First, we have to collect the insects. In order to accomplish this task, we have come up with a list of some of the most common tools you can use. To help inform you about unfamiliar tools, we encourage you to pause the video to read more details about the pros and cons of each one. High-quality insect collecting nets work great for outside, but are typically not cheap. Plastic bags are an easy and inexpensive tool, but using them can be a time-consuming process, which requires a bit more bravery. Alcohol vials can store insects for a long time, but can be a little messy. Traps, once set up, do the work for you, but you have to have specific types of traps for specific insects. Photography is a really easy tool to use, but you need a nice camera and good lighting. To get the best photos of small insects, make sure and place a hand lens in front of your camera as shown here. After you have collected the insect you want to know about, you will need to identify them. Here is another list of tools that can help you in this process. Visiting an extension office is probably the most helpful and professional tool you can use, but it may take some time before workers can answer your question exactly. Online resources can be helpful with sometimes fast responses, but accuracy is not always guaranteed. Field guidebooks take some time to learn and get used to, but you get the opportunity to learn more about insects. Professional pest control companies can also be very helpful and quick to take action, but cost more money than any of the other tools we have talked about so far. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure and subscribe and click like below. Click next to view the next video in this series. If you have any questions about any of the tools that we discussed in this episode, please let me know in the comments.